evening I leave for the United States. Also this week, Australian Treasurer Wayne Swan is in town on Thursday for talks and will be meeting Bill English, as well as holding a joint press conference. When the House resumes tomorrow, the government intends to make further progress on the Weather Type Homes Resolution Service, Financial Assistance Amendment Package, subordinate legislation, the Electoral Amendment Bill, the Smoke-Free Environments Amendment Bill, and other bills on the order paper. Questions?